1626, we receive a trauma alarm. The patient, female, is on her way into the ER. The patient has suspected cardiac bleeding. Artery is clamped and ligated. At 1954, patient shows a complete breakdown of blood circulation. No significant cardiac output. Start a resuscitation. Still no significant cardiac output. Operation finished at 23:45 hours. The vein was repaired, bleeding stopped, and vital signs stay stable. Closest family is informed of the outcome.